Tempest is the original sword and sorcery story.
You've got this incredible array of characters. You've got this strange, mysterious character at the center of it.
The Tempest is the story of Prospera, a powerful sorceress and her daughter, and they've been exiled on this island because her treacherous younger brother has usurped the kingdom. And Prospera sees her enemies are on a boat out there, and she is going to wreak havoc and revenge.
Hell hath no fury like a woman scorned. This character, whether it's played by a man or a woman, is full of vengefulness, anger.
Shakespeare's Prospero was a man, but with Helen Mirren, you get this extraordinary range of this incredibly intimidating sorceress, and then this deeply feeling mother who has been wronged.
Caliban!
It's a fantastic cast of actors who really want to be here, you know, who really want to be right here, right now, doing this.
Both in Ethan's power.
The Tempest. It is glorious because it is his revenge stories, his comedies, his love stories, all rolled into one. It's kind of the final, perfect Shakespeare.
We are such stuff as dreams are made on, and our little life is rounded with a sleep.